Lough Corrib, a limestone lake located in the west of Ireland, mighty in size and mighty in beauty. The Corrib rallies anglers from around the world to join her in the crashing of her waves alongside the dancing of the mayfly. The Corrib, with its enchanting nature, illuminates during the mayfly period, one month a year which gives anglers hope of a brighter year and bigger fish. Sit back and join me on my May week spent on the Corrib.
You're lying out there. Yeah. Big dark boy, but I don't know if this is my polar red or what, but
keep a good bend on
them. Yeah. Yeah. Fighting weird, aren't they? Yeah. I've never tried fight like this in my life, the way it's slow and fucking. Belter.
Must be 4.5
man, easy. Aye? Yeah, yeah. Oh, happy days, huh? Oh,
bigger
either. About five. Size that thing, huh? Get that full up every water, would you?
Thank you.
few pound, huh, I think. Don't like that. Well, look. There you go. Good job. Cheers. Thank you.
Now that all is said and done, I can look back fondly and smile, knowing that the Corrib was kind to us. The waves crashing, rain falling, mayfly dancing, and rills screaming. The Corrib is in my heart. Until next time, on Corrib Imo Cree. Shlán tiomór.